Hello, dear friends. Today's topic concerns gnathology. What is gnathology? In fact, this question does not arise for those doctors and patients who, unfortunately, have faced complications from the TMJ, muscles, or during total prosthetic restorations, and, God forbid, there are ceramic chips or some other problems. And a very serious topical question arises, why do these problems happen? And the doctors begin to realize, he needs to learn urgently, yes, because they have already taken the money, they have worn off their teeth, and the patient's mouth still won't close in any way. Yes, one complication after another. But sometimes the question of gnathology doesn't really concern beginners and often even experienced doctors. But why? Because they're not scared yet, so to speak. What do we get when we learn and study gnathology? Why is it important? It allows us to give not only an understanding of the structure of the joint, articulator, interaction, harmony between muscles, occlusion and the joint, but also to understand very important aspects that give us the opportunity to produce our work, to carry out orthodontic treatment. Well, there may be a simpler allegory, which will probably be more clear to you. For example, if you drive a car, well hello drivers, what do you need to do with the wheels? Balance them, right? Or it is necessary to carry out a collapse convergence. Otherwise, what if the axles in the car are at different angles, what does it lead to? To damaging the rubber, or deterioration of the control of the car, or it eventually leads to a year of such a ride, if our alignment is broken and so on. This leads to what? To the violation of the driveway, motor overload, and so on. That is, if you understand this in the car, then you have already taken a big step towards understanding what gnathology teaches and means. Because this alignment and interaction of the joint as a guiding occlusion, occlusion as a guiding movement of the lower part, interaction with muscles, this is what gives us an understanding of such a science as gnathology. And it doesn't focus only on the joint. It can only seem that gnathology is something so magical there is something in the joint. This is only part of our work, because if you look at the articulator here, for example, you can see that there are a number of parameters of angles and slope. Please look at your patient's occlusion. Note that if it is erased, it is not erased, chaotic. It has a certain slope to this erasability. And now imagine that you have created new beautiful bumps, but these bumps are not in harmony with these slopes, what will happen? There will be chipping and it's not so bad yet, because that's what we call the dentoalveolar system. It is a chain, yes, as such an old English saying says, a chain is as strong as its weakest link. And if it pricks in occlusion, the same weak link is where the occlusion is. If it doesn't prick, then what can be the weak link? In a completely different place. Because the whole system is in what? In suspense. And then both the joint and the muscles can crack, some pain may appear, the jaw may move somewhere and so on. That is, these are the issues of understanding the interaction with the dental system, harmonization and manufacturing, especially total reconstructions. And the same orthodontics, what is it? This is a total restructuring of the entire occlusion, yes, and all prosthetics in general. On the angles, slopes of the occlusal plane, yes, you probably passed the curve of Spee, the Wilson curve, the sagittal compensation curve at the Institute. And what does it compensate for? And you should understand that these are theoretical questions, but if this theory is not used in your practice, then as Engel said, practice without theory is weak, theory without practice is dead. Therefore, what do we give on our courses? In our educational center, we have serious in-depth programs, two-year diagnostic programs and so on, where you master all of this in practice, work with real patients, and get a large stock of theoretical knowledge. We also have online programs that are affordable and at the same time they don't take a lot of your time. Anytime and anywhere you can watch your lessons and take tests. This is very important, because it is necessary to consolidate knowledge. And most importantly, you can work with a curator, ask questions, because you practice all the time, and your theory should flow over to your practical work. That's exactly what we are doing, that's what gnathology is doing. Now you understand how the whole system works, right? You are not just a passive driver behind the wheel, you understand what is under the hood, what the problem may hide there and how to solve it. And by the way, it costs some money, because yes, here is such an anecdote. So, yes, the master knocked and fixed the thing that needed repair, and takes $1,001 and they ask him, why such a strange price? A dollar for what? For knocking, $1,000 for knowing. Here in our center we give you the knowledge that you will charge thousands for, but will only knock once, so to say. Because we constantly have to be at a high level of professionalism. Therefore, friends, please go to our web resources, this is our website, subscribe to our channel. To my Instagram and Facebook. We have a great YouTube channel, we share a lot of information there, and you can also find out about our advantages and schedule. And what will you find on the educational portal? Cashback, you will have a very wonderful personal account. You will have constant access to all our products that you purchase. Leave us a comment below or contact us via info in the description and our wonderful team will get in touch with you.